हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस डिफरेंट ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन और कंसेप्ट ऑफ ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन, देन डिफरेंट टाइप्स यूज्ड इन कंप्यूटर ग्राफिक्स और डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन यूज्ड इन कंप्यूटर ग्राफिक्स. सो फर्स्ट इज द ट्रांसलेशन. ट्रांसलेशन इज नथिंग बट ट्रांसफर द पॉइंट और ट्रांसफर द एनी 2D ऑब्जेक्ट और 3D ऑब्जेक्ट फ्रॉम वन लोकेशन टू अनदर लोकेशन. सो देयर आर 3 different translation factors used in geometric transformation: tx, ty and tz. tx is nothing but translation distance along x direction, ty is nothing but translation distance along y direction, and tz in z direction. Then next is the rotation. Rotation is nothing but angular inclination of any object about origin or about z axis at an angle theta. Then in today's lecture we are going to discuss next point of transformation, or next type of transformation is scaling or two-dimensional scaling. So two-dimensional scaling or scaling is nothing but the scaling alters the size of graphic element or object. It is used to enlarge or reduce the size of element as shown in figure. Okay, means in this figure the scaling alters the sizes of graphical element. Okay, suppose this is the one rectangle ABCD. So scaling alters size of object. It is used to enlarge or reduce the size of element. Okay, so this is the size of rectangle. Okay, means you can easily enlarge the rectangle by using scaling transformation. Means it is used to enlarge or reduce the size of the object as shown in figure. Means scaling generally used to alter the size of an object by multiplying the coordinates with scaling factor sx and sy. So there are two different scaling factors, sx and sy. Sx is the scaling factor along x direction or x axis, and sy is the scaling factor along y direction. So the scaling of any graphic element is the scaling of all points of that element. So if sx and sy are the scaling factors in x and y direction respectively, then you can directly write new position of point P, means x dash comma y dash. So these are the four points A, B, C, D. Okay, means original position of rectangle, and these are the new position of rectangle A dash, B dash, C dash and D dash. So we'll consider one point, coordinates of point P or coordinates of point B, x comma y, and coordinates of point B dash, means new position of point P, x dash comma y dash. So if sx and sy are the scaling factors in x and y direction respectively, then we can directly write new position of point B, x dash comma y dash. So how you can write the x dash or new position of point x? X dash is equal to x into sx, means you can easily multiply the original coordinates for the new coordinate or for getting new coordinate. Similarly, find out y dash. Y dash is nothing but new position of point y. Y dash is equal to y into sy. So these are the two equations. So above two equations can be written in matrix form. In matrix format, where S is the 2x2 scaling matrix, or the above equations can be written in matrix form. So x dash and y dash. So first is the x dash y dash. X dash y dash is equal to for x coordinate. Okay, the coefficient of x is sx, that's why sx. Then coefficient of y is absent, that's why 0. Then for second equation, y is equal to coefficient of x is absent, that's why 0, and coefficient of y is sy, that's why sy. So sx 0 0 sy. This matrix is known as scaling matrix. Into xy is the original position of point P. So how you can write the general formula for scaling matrix? P dash is equal to S into P, where P dash is the new position of point P, then S is the scaling matrix and P is the original position of point P. Means if the scaling factor Sx and Sy are the less than 1, the size of element or object is reduced and it moves closer to the origin. On the other hand, if the scaling factor Sx and Sy are greater than 1, the size of element or object is enlarged and move away from the origin. So uniform scaling and differential scaling. So in that uniform scaling, if Sx is equal to Sy, okay, means if Sx is equal to Sy, the scaling is known as uniform scaling, whereas if Sx is not equal to Sy, the scaling is known as differential scaling. By using the differential scaling, the circle can be converted to ellipse and vice versa. So this is the simply concept of scaling. So general formulas for scaling, P dash is equal to S into P, where P dash is the new position of point P, S is the scaling matrix, okay, Sx 0 0 Sy, and P is the original position of point P. Then next transformation is the reflection. Reflection means mirror, okay. So reflection is the fourth transformation. Reflection is the transformation that reduces or that produces a mirror image of graphic element. Okay, so this figure shows reflection of triangle. Okay, so this is the original position of triangle and this is the reflected position of triangle. So reflection is nothing but reflection is the transformation that produces mirror image of object or of the graphic element or object about axis. Okay, means transformation that produces a mirror image of an object is known as reflection. So reflection about the line y is equal to 0 or about x axis. So this figure shows reflection about x axis. So this is the x axis, this is the original position of triangle. Okay, so this is the first coordinate, second coordinate or third coordinate, and this is the reflected position about x axis. So reflection is nothing but to produce mirror image of graphic element about any axis or any line. So the reflection of any graphic element is the reflection of all the points of the element. The various common used reflection means reflection about x axis, reflection about y axis, reflection about origin, reflection about line y is equal to x, or reflection about line y is equal to minus x. So these are the different reflections used in computer graphics. So first reflection about line y is equal to 0 means about x axis. So this figure shows reflection about x axis. This is the original position of triangle. This is the reflected position of triangle. So how you can write the equation reflection about x-axis? So 1 0 0 0 minus 1 0 0 0 1. This is the equation used for reflection about x-axis. Then another equation, reflection about y-axis or reflection about z-axis or about origin. Then next equation, reflection about the line x is equal to 0 means reflection about y axis. So this figure shows the reflection of triangle. Okay, so this is the original position of triangle, this is the y axis. So you can reflect or to create mirror image of triangle 1 2 3. So 1 dash 2 dash and 3 dash, these are the different or new position of reflected triangles. So consider point 1, 2, 3 are the original position and 1 dash, 2 dash, 3 dash are the reflected position. Reflection is nothing but reflection is the transformation that produces a mirror image of graphic element or object about any axis or line. So this is the simply equation of reflection about the line x is equal to 0 means about y axis, minus 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1. So you have to remember this equation of reflection. So reflection is the transformation that produce mirror image. So you have to remember both equation, reflection about x-axis and reflection about y-axis at the time of solving the problems.